Just eating my dinner. Some common cow herd on. Well, we do this. What are we doing? They're just waiting for farms to be built. Probably. Oh, quest available. Maybe I'm waiting for something else. What's up, homies? Endure Horde Assault. Where are we at? Will everything be upgraded? Let's wait. Here we go. Thank you. Why would he say such horrible things, Angel? Why? He says he will kill them all. Yeah, he will kill me. What can I do? How can I make Frost change back to his old self? The Raven is a champion and Dark Lord himself. These words and threats are a reflection of his true nature. Therefore, I think it likely, if not certain, that Frost you knew is gone forever. You're giving up, Angel, just like that? But you promised you'd try to help the Northmen. It was kind and good, and I was. But you lied to me. This new tool at disposal, the whole North Wall is ours to claim.
Oh, the bridges.
Fire and life, O Lord, we're ready to set the deal with the next monster like. Tai won't be joining us this time. She's been quiet and despondent. The girl hasn't even taken a single meal since her. Expected her friend would be unusual like her, but not a champion of the enemy. She insists the beast not evil. Deep down, I can tell that she sincerely believes it. When I looked into his eyes, I saw no warmth or love. Not for men, that's for sure. So I can't help but think that if Athena is indeed her friend, then she can be one of us. Can she? She can't possibly be human. Lord, great fire, it's me, Taya. I want to tell you my story. Ever since I was born, I was alone, always. It hurts to live this way. I need friends. When I go to the village, they shout and scream and throw rocks. Go away, they say, monster, they say. So I listen and leave, and it hurts more to be cold and hungry and so alone. And then I met Frost. He was so kind to me, and he brought me food and made me strong. Now, strong enough, he taught me how to hunt. He was kind, and not just to me, Lord. When people were lost in the mountain, he found them, helped them, took them home. With Frost, I was never afraid, never low, never hurting. It's a lovely story, Taya, but though I wish I could believe it without question, the thought that Tanza's chosen could ever show such kindness to others is difficult to accept. But if it truly happened as you say, then I must acknowledge that his actions were nothing of the sort Dark Lord would ever condone. If that is indeed the case, then there must be merit in investigating which actions are represented in the true Frost. Then, I understand, Angel. I will talk to Frost. I will make him listen. I may, Master. Why not leave the people to their own devices? Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Ten fruits of the field.
Oh, fire, year-round this land of ours is embraced by snow, but a season of unusually bitter cold approaches. We did our best to prepare rationed food and built our stores with excess. Alas, the harvest was poor. We find ourselves without enough resources to weather the winter. At best, only a portion of us will survive to greet the spring, but at worst, I loathe to say, but this could spell doom for Northwall. Oh, fire, deliver us from encroaching death. Let us find salvation in your warmth and the blinding light. Men of the world overdread the thought of going hungry, but in this room, especially tangible fear. Nothing for it to be helped, then, at least a little, wouldn't you agree? What are you doing? You building me a farm? Good. Good, you crazy sons of bitches. Frost, I know you can hear me.
I do, Taya, I do. So have you come to your trenches and cut ties with the Northmen?
I've come to talk, to ask what happened. I feel I can't understand you anymore. I'm going to send you, child. Why consort with humans? They're cursed and cast you out. These ones are different. They have only ever treated me with kindness, like you. But you've changed, Frost. You've changed, and I don't know why. But I know it doesn't have to be like this. There must be a way to bring the old you back. That's why I spoke to the fire. You say I'm not myself.
Oh, I say I'm not myself, but you know whence I came. I am born of the pitiless tears of Tansara. From the eyes of ice, I slithered forth, sinful and sadistic as the Dark Lord himself.
I was spawned to serve a single end, the destruction of the Lord of Light and Fire. That is my commandment and my truth. For as long absent in these lands and first we met, without foe to fight, I was free to while away my days as I saw fit. 'Twas whim that moved me to help you. That is all. No, I don't believe you. I know your heart, Frost. I know you are lying.
You know nothing, child. I live to bring death to the followers of fire, to their kin and their allies, without exception.
When enemies lie dead at my feet, I will feast on their remains, and I will smile. Another horde is already en route to the home of the Northmen. That will you do, Tarsa.
Agent in reverse. How pretty is Agent in reverse? Let's do this. Kaya, we've been shutting off like that. We've been so worried.
I know. I'm sorry, but Frost, too. I had to, but then he said he sent more monsters in. But I know it's not like he says. Frost wouldn't want this. He wouldn't. Someone is forcing him to be like this. Someone dark and terrible. So please don't believe it. He's not evil at heart. He's not. Taya. All right, we'll try one more time to make peace with our dear Frost. You will? I want to believe there's a way to resolve this. It doesn't involve everyone killing each other. Some might call me a fool, but at least I can fool us together, Taya. It's a faint hope, but all the hope is precious and worthy of pursuit. Life, oh Lord, but we have one lair left to destroy and ready to have done it. When we're finished, we'll treat with the Arctic Wyvern, or try to at least. We none of us are under any illusions to convince the servant of Tanzer to stand his hand in his fool's errand, indeed. But for the girl's sake and for our Taya, we've got to try. She's not one of us, not human, I know that. But that doesn't change how I feel. How when I look on her, I see not an outsider but a daughter. Aww.
Let's go see what's going on over here. Going on. Willful, ignorant men, still you flaunt the rule of Tanzer. I give you my last warning. Leave these lands or die! We wish to parley, to propose a peaceful resolution. Parley? Peace? Mountains could be your domain. The Northmen would recognize it as such, and recognize their trespass. Would this not please? We'd make a pact. Each keeps our own territory, and if a common foe should appear, then we should cooperate, join forces. Human, do not seem to comprehend the nature and futility of your situation. These lands and the entirety of life. It would be an extraordinary simple thing for me to murder you all and reduce your pitiful village to cinders. You are in no position to parley. Was that really what you want? What? If your concern was to carry out the master's will, you would have dispensed with the warnings and slaughtered us in your beds, but you didn't. Well, you're blessed to have gone to great lengths to avoid doing the deed, because Tyra is right. Deep down, you want to. You must be taking a toll on you to defy the Dark Lord, but no matter how much it may hurt, you can fight it. We can fight it together. fire does not discriminate. If you accept its warmth, you too can be saved.
Turn to men for succor, to their god for salvation.
Wait, please, mercy. God, I should have known. All we've done is made him furious. You spared me.
You Northmen, and what you propose are beyond logic, utterly baffling. I must consider your words. To kill you before I untangle this twisted skein of gibberish would leave me best, most vexed.
May, Master, why not leave the people here?
Nope. We're gonna burn it all down to the ground.
Lord of light and fire, the great tree in the north, the east cannot be escaped. Your notice, two of our youths grow curious, infatuated, controlled by the risk. Put a vision visit on their own. When they arrive, they discover markings, initials faint and faded, but man-made, inscribed upon its withered trunk. Though none can say for certain, we wonder if they are carved by ancient, perhaps hundreds or thousands of years ago. Looking on the strange sight, they then dug to the roots of the tree and unearthed a carefully preserved scroll. We asked them many times and compelled them to do so, but they simply furrowed their brows and looked away as if trying to recall something forgotten. We offer up scroll to you, fire, and pray that it may be a blessing. I'd not be surprised if what called them hither was an echo of some ancient memories lingering in their souls, even after so many cycles. As I speculated, the markings were likely the work of ones who came before it, time ago. Precious little life thrived, if any, is retained in rebirth. Yet there are exceptions, especially if memory is potent and a place meaningful. Or a person, perhaps, two souls called to a place from whence they stood and left their mark on the world long ago. It would make a wonderful story.
I heard Prosody would think about what he did, didn't he? Of course he did, because like I said, he doesn't really want to fight, and in time we can all become friends. Frost and Northman and Taya all together, all safe and happy, no more pain or loneliness. Oh, the Angel of Fire tool, if we were together, no one is alone and no one has anything to fear. If it could be like that, then Taya. Oh, what's wrong? It's something about Frost? Yes, and no. The fiends are marching, a horde much bigger than we faced before, and they're coming down from that. Oh, then that means Frost sent them. I'm sorry, Taya, I truly am. They'll fight, I must, back for homes, and you.
I don't praise you, Great Fire, once you have guided us to glory of resources we need to survive. How long though the winter may be, with food and faith to feed us, we will endure as we always have. May we never stray from your warmth and love. And so it seems the need to worry no more for lack of food. If the future hold remains to be seen, but by your grace, they will weather the coming winter at last. Need 280 and then I'm fully upgraded. Okay. Cutting wood, sawn wood, just chilling. Free ground beef, nice. Thank you.
Oh Lord, Heropress. Pyre, take me. That was close, but the enemy is repelled. The North Tower remains a home to the faithful. Tyadera, you're right. Yes, I am sorry. You tried so hard for me, but I was wrong. You trusted my story, my hope, and almost died because of it. Frost really has changed. No, I think Frost and is gone forever. He's your friend, isn't he? It's only right that you believe in him. And you, Taya, you're our friend, so we believe, keep on believing in you and in him, too, because that's what it means to be a friend, to trust, to believe, to have faith. Like our faith in the fire that walks beside us and keeps us warm. The Lord is our shepherd and our friend, and we have faith in them. So too do we have faith in the better nature of others. I think I understand, thank you. I will go to Frost one last time because he is my friend and I have faith. Lord, I pray you go with her, grant her strength and guide her now and always. As we cleared away the wreckage of the bodies after the battle amidst the snow-stained black, the devil's blood, we found magic, ancient sacred light. We're offered to you, fire, who else could be commanded but you? Resplendent light!
Fire, we are grateful with the lair fervor sealed by your miracles. Few monsters remain. However, there are those who have managed to escape your reckonings. Bereft of home, they lie now waiting for a chance to deprive us of ours. They are patient in their fear and yielding in their quest for vengeance. Without your aid, I think we cannot stand against them. Seems that no matter how strong and independent they become, humans in every land will inevitably turn to us for aid in certain matters. And by us, I mean me! Worry not, master. I will dispatch these villains in short order. They come again, master. Fiends, this time from the sky, intent upon laying waste to the settlement. Allow me to receive the villains. I will make short work of them with my bow and arrows and my magic. Oh, fire from on high, your steadfast angels led low many from the fiends that menace us. The remainder should be no match for our brave defenders. Their experience and faith shall win the day. We bask in the warmth once more and pray we never know the cold. Oh, it's just getting started, but they say I handle the rest? It would have been no trouble, really. I was prepared to deal with the whole lot. Right then. I suppose I should be pleased to see them asserting themselves, asking Escalus. Yet it is nice to be needed, too.
Rawr, rawr.
Frost, what's wrong? Are you hurt?
Stay back.
But I am a shadow swallowed by blackest night. The blood of Tanzara binds, thickens every day, grows harder to resist. I know, Frost, I know. I've always been known that you would never do and say those horrible things. Let me help you, please. Together we can fight back. Together we can beat him.
The battle was lost long ago. By sacrament of birth, I belong to my maker. My mind fractures and fades. Ere long, I will be in my entirety Tanzara's beast. Let me go, Taya. Forget. You must, for I am a servant of the enemy, and I will come to your family no hold so dear.
Rawr, rawr. Frost, Frost, no.
Come, fiends, monsters, devils, legion, come and see the men in their hovels cowering, begging for mercy. Deliverance from claw and cold and death and dark.
Stop it, Frost. Come back to me, please. Defeat the greater Loki. I'll do it in a sec. Let's get this recovered first.
That's the fighting spirit.
What am I waiting for? Oh, nothing now. Wait, hold on. Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh, Lord, hear our prayers. Let's do this. Figure out this boss monster is, and then I gotta set him. Master, colossal fiend, I dare say, not single-handedly reduced the children's works to rubble for the sake we suffered for our lives. Alright, Talia, let's do this. Who does the most damage? You look like a magic shield. That guy does the most damage. Grah, Ty, are you there? Tell me I did not harm you. Grr, drifting, falling, I thought, I wish I had more time. We must all face the final accounting, and I am no exception. And I knew mine would take this shape. Tansa breed life to me, life born of fear, of violence, I was destined to be bringer of death. And yet, by chance or jest, this monster found himself cursed with a conscience. I wanted not to destroy, but to build, to seek out the lost, forsaken, and offer comfort, even if the time together would be so bitterly short. Does the fire have ears for monsters? Will these broken words of mine drift aimlessly on the wind, or will they be carried up to the heavens? Lord, I pray you kill me, before my maddened form lays waste to the home this child of solitude has found. For I robbed Taya of the family she deserves. She is proof. I was more than I am, my sole treasure worthy of preservation. My legacy! Rawr. Frost. I understand, Frost. I finally understand. Whatever happens, I will survive. I protect these people, and together we will live. Your pain and suffering, it wasn't for nothing. We will end it, and we'll remember. Great fire, what's happening? I feel strange. Master, it's the jewel of the Cavalier. Taya bears a shard of Starlight. She's one of the heroes prophesied. Hero, what does this mean? It means you have been marked for destiny. For serve the Lord of Fire and Life, for the battle to vanquish the dark Lord Tanzra. And Tanzra, he's the one who's hurting Frost, isn't he? And I'm glad to be a hero. I want to fight Tanzra. Fire and I will end the pain. Frost, stay strong. If I may, Master, why not leave these people? Fire and life, although we've dealt with all the lairds in Northwell, there's a host lurking somewhere in the mountains, we think. We need to shore up our defenses, develop our settlement further, and we're probably prepared for they come. Tyus pitching in and this and that as well. Bless her heart. She puts on a brave face, but I know it's only a mask to pain the sorrow she carries for her friend. It's clear now the Reverend's soul is in the Dark Lord's keeping. There's not we can be done to change that. I promised Tyus that I'd try to free Frostman's boundaries, but still, so feels as I've failed to keep my word. Great Fire, we're doing our best to make things better. A better home for happier people. And what gives you strength, isn't it? Their happiness. Indeed, is their heart so with love and faith, the fire burns that much more fiercely and brightly. And when it is bright, the nun may look on it and be blinded by fire. Fire will come for Frost. It's all right, Angel. I know it has to be done. I pray for the fire to grow strong and come quickly and grant him peace. He wants us more than anyone. He's waiting in pain and in hope. Hear me, Taya. The fire burns incandescent, fueled by the Northman's resolute faith. The Lord reclaims our forgotten days. They descend now and take human form. They might lay the rest of the servants day. The prisoner of the Dark Lord Tanzor soon shall all be set to rights. Good, good, Frost. Is in much pain. Only the fire can help him now. His loving soul deserves better, but if this is all that can be done, set him free, please. Master, let us be about it. Let us see the Arctic Wyvern defeated and the prayers of your faithful fulfilled. Northwell has known too much bloodshed and suffering.
Wow.
Hmm. Worm condemned in the north, Arctic River. Great fire, did my words reach you? Are you to come to grant my wish? Thank you for your love, and Taya, I pray you keep her warm. Fire has heard you, Frost. Even when you did not speak to them, they were listening. To Taya as well, she cherishes your time together and wants only for the rest, free pain and bondage. Now slip into sleep, dreamless and endless. Your fight is done, but your legacy lives on. But even the prayers of the dead may be heard. Oh, my dearest Taya. It's over. Frost has taken his final flight. He was happy in the end, truly happy, I could tell. Thank you, Great Fire, for giving him that gift. I talked with Northmen. They said I could stay with them forever. They wanted me to, so I think that's what I'm going to do. His story is my story now. I will stay and share it with these people. I will protect them, and I will protect his memory. You remember who he really was, that he lived. Fire, when you go to face the one that hurt him, Tanzara, you must take me with you. Because it's my fight too. I am your hero, and this is proof of our bond. Fire and life, O Lord, we are Northmen no longer live in fear of our lives, for the adversary's minions have been driven from our lands. We dare not dream this day would come, yet it has, and we are free to worship in peace. For all you have given us and more, we present you this offering. Offering. Fire and life, O Lord, a traveler from distant land and endless science has come to Northwall. I say traveler, but they call themselves an artist. They wish to work in a new medium, snow and ice, in which we know shortages, give me a vision that can weather. But such an undertaking will nevertheless demand additional materials, quite a lot, I'm told. The resources at hand will give quite a while. I suppose we have no choice but to wait. Don't tell me it's a new who is, isn't it? You're going to see another this man's masterpiece, but going to help him, aren't you? Oh, so it goes. I have that. Good. Pardon me. But there is someone who wishes to convey to the words of gratitude. Great and generous fire, once more you've guided us to posterity, securing a wealth of materials for a foreign artist. Today he finally finished his work. He was no time toiling day and night as he came to replenish his supplies, and load his staggering accomplishment. Here he is titled The Peace, the Warrior Who Danced Among Us, the enemy as snowflakes tumbles through the air, painting crimson power of white north wall. Taya, with lasting impression, it seems. In gratitude for the opportunity, we ask that we present this gift to you. We pray it means your approval. I say he's Taya as a model. Oh dear, what a shock the child will suffer when she sees herself rendered in such grotesque style. Must hurry, master, and make sure the artist's work is not too offensive. Angel, come and see. It looks just like me. It is beautiful, too beautiful. Maybe it is enough to make me blush. Bears no resemblance to the girl. It's ever not necessary. It's not pleasing in the least. But if she is fond of it, then good. Very good. Let us leave it at. The fallen final champion, the island stronghold, the Dark Lord Tanzer has risen from the depths of the sea. Shadow Heart of the Fortress, he awaits the final battle and his sworn enemy, the Lord of Light, to let us not keep him waiting, master. Onward to the Isle of Darkheim. Deathheim. I don't want to go there yet. Oh, I think I did this before. Yeah, okay, now this is where I want to go. Because I didn't go this way last time. Alright. Whoa! Buddy. No, I wanted...
Alright, cool, found it. I'm just gonna get out of here alive. Here we go, finally. A lord above among iTalk lives a woman with deep abiding interest in the lives of ancient people. Stories in search of undiscovered relics that may hold answers to many questions. We hope and pray she finds a relic that offers the enlightenment she so desperately craves. Well, if you happen to come into possession of this story, we may give her the story. The trinkets of ancient humans are of no consequence to you, I should think. Oh, it's ice cream time. O Lord above, the stone tablet bestowed upon us is of great interest to our historian. With her knowledge of ancient languages, she managed to decipher the words inscribed upon it. It tells of a place, the Isle of the Eagle. The historian is grateful beyond measure for the opportunity to delve into the mysteries of the past and present to you an offering in gratitude. Illegal, is it? The phrase stirs something in my memory, but it eludes me. Perhaps the fact I could not recall means that it was of no import. O Lord above, the upper reaches the glorious peak of which you guided us once before, discovered pockets of precious stones, fish supplies, workshops, disposal we could decor to extract valuable resources. Alright, we're gonna take a break. I need to use the body and such. So we'll be back in a little bit.